stop.
Give up. Your people do not need to suffer.
Yep. This... Damn, I hate those dogs. I mean, wolves. They're wolves, not dogs. Wolves and dogs are the same thing. Right? Oh, what? What kind of BS is that? It's a lot of BS. I'm actually have to wait until my heal comes back. Otherwise, I'm just screwed. And those dogs can catch up with one heal. Yeah. What are they expecting you to do in this fight? Tell me. Close.
I know now what haunted me that day.
Oh, what in the world?
You fought well. To hell with you.
Not get this in the right amount of time.
Mercy. Why are we here? I think you know.
Famine. This place houses their seed grain. There will be no new harvest. By winter, they will be killing each other over what little food is left.
I took an oath to fight for peace. So did you. All of you.
Hey. This food, why are we not burning it all?
What do you imagine the clans would do if we burned it all?
They'd starve. Die.
They would unite. But leave them scraps. Just enough for two, maybe three clans. They will fight each other over what remains. The wolves among them will rise. We're not here to kill them. We are here to teach them who they are. To set them free. Time to go home.
Good news, got that down in the right amount of time. I'm just ran through all this. Honestly, I really don't care what I unlock. Okay, it's cool. Does that mean I can play a new story? Man, I really want to play as a samurai. Man,
It did not take long for my lesson to spread across the whole of Valkenheim. But in the following winter, a lone raider rose among the clan known as the Warborn. That raider set out to reunite their people.
Well, that's all I'm gonna do for today, guys. See you guys later.